I got to see the amazing Bill Tapia perform when he was 102 years old, just 1 year before he passed away. I hope that you'll watch and enjoy it. Bill Tapia was a really historic figure. He played with Bing Crosby, with Louis Armstrong, with Elvis. He taught the Little Rascals a little bit about music. He was an amazing guy. And this performance, he's 102 years old, setting the world record for world's oldest professional musician. And yes, it's true, his hands are not moving as nimbly as they did when he was younger, but listen into it. You'll see that he's still improvising. He's very inventive. He's so classy with his note and chord changes. I hope that you enjoy this. Kick back, enjoy some ukulele jazz. Thanks.